Tom, police say all three armed robberies involve a masked man with a gun, but whether they are all connected is unclear.
Police in Lebanon are investigating whether two armed robberies in that city last month are tied in some way to a robbery and police shooting that left one man dead in Walpole. Larry Bohannon was shot and killed by officers after he allegedly held up a store in Bellows Falls, Vermont last Friday and fled into New Hampshire.
We've been in touch with the New Hampshire State Police Major Crimes Unit to compare the incident in the Bellows Falls Walpole robbery to ours.
On March 8th, surveillance cameras at the little store on School Street in Lebanon captured these pictures of an armed man wearing a ski mask, pointing a gun at the clerk and demanding money. On March 27th, police say a masked man with a handgun held up the Family Dollar store at the Miracle Mile Plaza in Lebanon and got away with some cash. 2 days later, authorities say an armed masked man, later identified as Bohannon, robbed a store in Bellows Falls, Vermont, and was ultimately shot by New Hampshire police after a pursuit.
So far, some of the clothing that was used in the Bellows Falls does match some of the stuff taken off our surveillance film.
Officials from the Attorney General's office who are investigating the fatal shooting say only that they are looking into all the circumstances surrounding the case. Lebanon police say they may never know all the answers.
I don't believe we're ever going to be able to say 100% that this was our suspect in the incident from Walpole without recovering evidence or being able to do any interviews.
The Attorney General's office says they hope to have a preliminary report on the shooting completed by the end of the week. Putting live, I'm Andy Hirschberger, WMUR News 9.